Alright, welcome back. We have a new grit mission, a new Colin mission, and a new Olaf mission. But it's time to check on our boys in Yellow Comet. Don't lose the missile silos. AKA Kanbei will have silos too. Danger! Sound the alarm! Oh, good. Kanbei will have silos too. Kanbei's forces ride. Time for a silo scramble. There are 4 more silos on this map. Kanbei rides with you. All right, Kanbei. I'm gonna move that mech out right away because. Where are they? Yes, flak on this map starts with 2 battle Bertelkerpters. And flak does not have any airports, so a few of these missiles will be going in the face of those Bertelkerpters. If we send out enough infantry, if we work quickly enough, efficiently enough, we should be able to get all of these missile silos except for these 2. Hello, flak. Yep, there come the Bertelkerpters. How far can these guys move? I'm actually gonna drop that mech there. Start you working down. And just start sending out more infantry. I should be able to get infantry down here by the time flak gets this captured and starts down there himself. Alright, what are we looking at? Kanbei will have more properties too. You can go down there. Well, Kanbei will have that base, too. Actually, this APC is coming along for the ride. Alright, here we go. Can go that way. It's important that you get that missile and that base down there. Missile for you. And that's my roadblock. Kanbei APCs are very effective roadblocks, because Kanbei has a drastic increase in firepower, even though, okay, that's going to take 2. They actually didn't target my mech. Although my mech's going to take a pounding now, too. Let's actually try something here. Yoink! Alright, you can start capturing that, I guess. I'll take that. This looks like good progress. And yeah, that's a pretty effective roadblock. I'll get a tank going. Ooh. Missile for you. Alright, what's that covering? That's covering about everything I want. So kindly eat a missile, please. Thank you. And have a nice day. That's for you. That's for you. Alright, Kanbei always needs APCs. Oh. Good luck. Good luck with the wiping out that APC. Because that APC is not going anywhere anytime soon. Alright, you, my friend. Cap that. Alright. And that's going to go down here, actually, and start capping buildings down there. As Flak futilely tries to take that base from that. Oh, yeah, there we go. Alright, good shit. Oh, oh, oh. Alright. That'll handle things nicely. They're gonna have fun with that. I'm gonna take that base. Also gonna do that. So have a little bit easier time. We'd have plenty of APCs running around here because there's enough silos to keep everything under control. Ooh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. This might be the end for Kanbei's APC. Yoink. Okay, you come along for the ride. Rip. Come on down, join in on the fun. And the great thing is I still have silos. Kanbei will use the silos to turn the tides of battle. Oh, oh, okay. Okay. I see how it's gonna be. For you, then. Jesus. How long is that going to take? I will have that. I will have... Can't quite get that in the picture, too, but that's okay. That infantry can't touch me. Rip. And I can't afford Kanbei medium tanks yet, but... We're doing quite well on our own. Always get more infantry going. And yeah, this is going rather well. This is just... Yep. Kanbei confirmed for overpowered. Finally, that city's mine. And... I also have a mid-tank. And... We don't have another one, but... Okay, that's okay. Kanbei will have APCs too. Ouch. All right, that's good. Might as well try and save that mech. Alright. Rip. Rip. Yeah, we've already kind of broken through here. So this map is pretty well in hand. Isn't much else we need to do. Can this guy get in there? If I can get that tank right in this sweet spot between that artillery and that missile unit, I'd be in great shape. Run for a brute force, which... Do you actually have anything to attack me with? No. That's a pointless CO power. And it honestly looks like... Well, I can be rid of that. So it's a tank down there. And you never... Flak never captured that base. Amazing. I love Kanbei. He's so good. So good. You go there. Yeah, we have plenty of infantry to charge at the HQ with now. As long as we keep destroying his infantry... Did he even attack with that? He didn't. What are you doing, Flak? You goober. Rip, go ahead, build more infantry, please. Rip, go ahead, build more infantry, please. Can I? Nope. Almost one-shot you. Alright. More medium tanks. Kanbei must have more. Kanbei must raise a grand army to take back his country. Alright. We're not even going to get to see Kanbei's superpower this mission, because I so thoroughly whooped Flak. Alright. I'll give Kanbei another tank there. Oops, that was not the smartest decision I made. Nor was that. I wanted to capture. Alright. You're ready to go. So, yeah. As there, we can say, see, there isn't much to talk about in this map. It's easy. I'm gonna lose that infantry. Grah! Another brute force. And we're gonna win it without having to use our CO power once. I might use it just for the hell of it. No damage. Okay, that's a dead infantry, but... I might just use... We're nowhere near getting our... superpower. Let's just use morale boost. Why not? Which boosts only attack. So we'll force them to do more repairs. Actually, I can't quite get down there. You never know, it might be beta endo attacking my tasty APC. Rip. Say about us winning, we've won. Oh, I could have dropped you there. Oh well. I'm gonna take all your bases now. So Kanbei, yep, high offensive and defense, 20% increased fire attack and defense, but 20% more expensive. Or there might even be 30% in this game. Increased firepower, normal firepower. Yeah. Flak is bland. And terrible. Yeah, Samurai... You always use Samurai Spirit with Flak, with Kanbei, because... it's just so good. Samurai Spirit, that defense just makes everything beastly. So good. Don't know why I built a mid tank up there, but... why not? Good, go into heal mode. One of those crazy AI quirks that you always hear about. When I watch people LP this game, everyone always looks and knows everything about all the AI quirks of everything and all that. How everything works, how to make the AI do this. How to draw the AI out. And yet, a lot of this game is still RNG. as far as I know. Yes, because I've been on a video game speedrun interest buff lately. God, look how expensive all that stuff is. Kanbei spares no expense for quality units. Well, flat can't do shit now. Alright, hopefully we didn't take too long finishing that off. Bye-bye. The enemy has been routed. You guys, you know, I've been on a bit of a video game speedrunning buff, and so naturally, my speedrunning buff and my Advance Wars buff crossed paths, and I went to look for Advance Wars speedruns. And from all the comments I read about it, there was a lot of RNG still involved in it. Just manipulating AI movements and stuff. Even then, it's not 100% reliable. No rest for the weary. Kanbei is proud of his daughter for putting in these missile silos to best defend his country. And we almost perfect. I will take that almost perfect. In case you haven't noticed, on hard mode you get triple the points. Normally we just get 299, but because this is hard mode, we get extra. So this is the mission that everybody dreads. We might try it next time. We might, if I'm feeling brave enough. Here's Sensei's debut. Yeah, I think we'll do the first three Blue Moon, first three Yellow Comet, then go back to Blue Moon. Alright. I don't want to do this. But I have to do this. Oh no. Transfusion! Overprotective Kanbei is overprotective. Kanbei, your daughter can fight too. Sonia has her father's stubbornness. Showstopper. All right. Break the 8 mini cannons. Either that or capture the HQ. Yeah, that's gonna fucking happen. Okay, yes. There's a lot of pre-deployed shit coming our way, like a bomber and battlecopters, tons of tanks, tons of recons. I think there's a battleship up here, even. And we have this shit to deal with. I don't want to do this. And we have to capture the lab map, which is here. I don't want to do this. So, I want an anti-air on day two. Bomber. Recon, tank. Copter. Med tank. Infantry. APC, copter. He has a bunch of transport copters. Obviously, a big thing of importance for us is going to be getting... Oh, hello, Recon. I want an anti-air down here, and I want another infantry up here. That infantry is probably going to be ganged up by two recons. Or you do that. That's not good. I was hoping to grab that port. But today's not my lucky day. Alright, well, Plan B. Bombers are coming. That's a lot of copters. Okay, at least we can repel this assault. Alright. Let's get some vision going up in here. I'd like to get another anti-air then, but... There's the bomber. There should be copters coming in right behind that. Okay, that's a plus. I'm actually going to do this, even though that's a terrible idea, because I have zero defense on that road. And that... Now I'll do that. Alright, where else can we go? Yeah, I kind of want to get vision on that. Alright. I said I wanted another anti-air, didn't I? I'll save up. Oh, sideslip! That's not quite as bad as Sidewinder. There's still going to be seeing some shit in our faces, but... Okay. Unless those copters come... Yep, that's a dead infantry. Okay, shit is coming in here. Retreat. I'll take that. Will I regret this? Not immediately. Okay. That won't do shit. I do want to get some vision on some shit, but that recon is just going to be annihilated if I move that too far. Yeah, this map is not easy. Not in the freaking slightest. Alright, alright. Whoa. Shies. Whoa. Whoa. Rude. Ow. That's okay, just put yourself in range to get... Oh, God. Jesus. Alright, well, I'll take that. That medium tank is going to be a problem. Ideally, I'd like to get that recon into the woods. I said recon, I mean, that bad luck, man. That's a dead recon. Okay. I'm gonna build another artillery. I just hope. And a mech. All right. Side slip? Nope. Oh, fuck off. Ouch. Ouch. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's not good. Okay, ow. Just don't spot my, All right. I'll go for a counter break. Father, Sensei, citizen of Yellow Comet, lend me your strength. Counter break, go. All right. Rip. All right. I feel safe taking a shot at that now. And that. All right, I can't really go anywhere else there. I feel like I should do something useful with those. Alright. We're pushing back. That's good. Now, can we survive this turn? That's the question. Can't a guy have a little fun? No, you can't, Adder. Fuck off. Just kidding, you're awesome. But, still, fuck off. Hopefully these strong counterattacks. Ow. Okay, the Adders are dead. Okay, that's a problem. That is a bit of a problem. How do I handle this? By building mechs. Yes, I'm actually going to move that down there. Alright, I can take that forward base. I'm actually in good shape here. Because right now, Adder has no bases. So taking that base from Adder is really good. It's not the most favorable locale, but... So yeah, that mech is gonna get sacked just to. All right, you go there. You cap that. Not gonna get that, but at least I can spot that. And probably 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. No, that. I'm pretty sure there's a rocket on one of these cities. and a rocket on one of these cities. And there's also a shit ton of artillery to worry about, too. I'll put that there. You can come down here. I need to start... I don't want to build rockets yet. I'm just going to stick with a normal tank. Ooh, it's day. Ouch. Okay, that's a bunch of stuff coming down there that I'm not really all that fond of. Seems like a good strat. That base is mine. That's a dead T-copter. And put you there. Oh, even better. Take more out of that. And again, I don't really want to build until I'm certain that there's nothing bad waiting for me down there. Alright. Ouch. Okay, there's a bunch of shit moving down there. I'm not 100% sure how I feel about it. Oh, hello, artillery. Oh. There's a, there's a good shot for that. And that is a medium tank nearly crippled. Okay. We are slowly in business here. Yeah, we are really... We're working our way back to, this feels good. That didn't feel good, but... Oh, you bastard. His rocket spotted me. You bastard. Alright, oh. I wanted to beat you with a recon if I could. Oh. I could at least sack off that, Yeah. Get this guy moving. Get that mech marching. And let's build us rockets. Oh, I just spotted their rockets. So I put my rockets. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. If I put my rockets here, I can kill those rockets. And start breaking cannons, actually. I know that'll get picked off by a rogue sideslip. Yep. Okay. I actually saved that cap. All right. junk. Alright, so you have 6 to go. Cap. Join. Is that free now? Yes, it is. Now I spot those. And now my goal should probably be... spot these rockets, get rockets in them, and kill those rockets. Or if I can somehow, this is the max range, right? Yeah. Okay, so that's really all the far I can move. Well, I can throw you in there. Send that infantry up there. Just for the hay of it. And if I build the rockets down there, I can move them along quite nicely. Let's see what Adder's gonna do now. You're gonna go there. I don't actually spot that anymore. Need to be very careful. If I put tanks in there, You know what? Yeah, let's do that. I like that. That's a good... that is good. That is safe there, actually. Now if I move, is that safe from the cannons? If I move that there, maybe this rocket will target it. I don't actually need that a second, I'm gonna build it anyway, though. Alright. We are looking pretty good so far. I doubt we're gonna do speed score, because we're playing this game really carefully. We almost have to get away with it on this map. Bang! Damn, that's not the outcome I wanted. More bombers! Alright. I'm gonna put you there. This is moving really slowly, but... this is a safe zone. No, it's not. There's the battleship. And an anti... and a bomber. Rip, rest in pieces. Rest in pieces. Hmm. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hello. Hello there. I love this map. JK, LOL. Where's that bomber gonna go? Dead infantry. Dead tank. Dead. Okay, just fuck everything. Oh, Jesus Christ. Maybe I've been too rash. Ooh, boy. I need to get a recon back. Yes, I need my vision back here. Big time. Rocket here. 2, 1, 2, 3. All right, that's a little vision down here. Maybe that'll attract the bomber, which I don't want, because that'll be a big waste of cash. Oh boy. This mission is can of worms after can of worms after can of worms. Okay. Side slip? Yeah, that's a dead rocket. Fuck. Okay, that's not a dead rocket. Oh, hello, Neotank. I'll take that for a dead bomber. I will accept a dead bomber. Which of you has a mech? You have a mech. Where's my friend, the battleship? There you are. I need to sneak rockets into the woods to handle them. Ouch. Yeah. Ow. Frig. Meat shield me, please, Captain. Okay. I need some firepower in here. Desperately. Okay. Yes, let's not play this too risky anymore. Ow. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's better vision. I need to damage that, though, desperately. Okay. Yeah, the last thing we want is for that to attack us. Alright. We have movement. We have firepower coming about. If we keep... Oh, you fucking battleship spotted it. Jesus. Let's add our superpower, gotten. Alright. Okay, that's not too bad. I need to find where that battleship went. Now that's a dead recon, but at least I see it now. Oh wow, I killed a whole I have an idea. Well, first off, let's get off a counter break. Okay, I need to be careful with this battleship. Okay, it's good. I send tanks this way. Maybe I can get something out of this. I need to end this. So that last segment was easily the longest pure video I've ever I've recorded in a very long time. Build another. We'll do that actually. Kill that sub. These battleships are freaking scary though. Alright. Alright, let's see. How far can I go before you get us? I'll just smack that. I can actually steal some cities. Rip. This artillery will come in handy. That is safe there. I don't know how to lure in the battleship, though. Maybe if I use something to make it move that I can see. Although if I spare a mid-tank for it, maybe I can get a rocket in range and then do something about it that way. Let's do an experiment here. I move you there, you can't hit. But if I move you here, you can hit it. You have to be proactive at this point. Alright, I'll go after that cannon. I didn't want to do that, but... it might actually go after the mid-tank. That was mainly just to see what else is around. Alright, moving forward slowly but surely. Let's pick up another mech. And carry on. Alright, what's this in? Oh, okay, that was in range. Shit! Actually, the worst. Nah, it still won't work. Unless you target that damage to... just throwing damage shit at you so you can, Oh boy. Alrighty, well then, I'm really concentrating hard here, I am sorry. After that original rush, just killing these battleships is going to be the worst fucking thing. We're already at day 25, and we got a Sidewinder coming our way, so what the hell else could be coming? Okay, that's good. That's not good. That's okay. Okay. How do I want to handle this? Take that shot. Uh, Alright, back you up. Alright, that's in business there. What I need to do is deploy anti-airs to take care of that now. Maybe I can just throw you at it. Alright. So I had quite the interesting day today. Also, probably be far in the future by the time I... Why'd I build a mid-tank there? We went to... Ouch. Death. Actually, I don't want to... Oh, God. You can go up there, please. But yeah, went to an interesting little event. It was a training for a PA canine search and rescue team. Volunteer guys to go out and assist. Essentially, I don't even need this anymore. Assist police and the like with the search and rescue operations. So, literally, side slip. Literally, I spent most of my day just sitting out in the woods in a chair, waiting for dogs to come and find me. Adorable dogs. Oh, shit. Ouch. Ouch. Counter break. The best possible way one could spend their day. Waiting for adorable dogs to find them. Okay, good. I want that dead. I want that dead. I want that dead. Alright, where's that copter? Where's that anti-air? It doesn't really need to be up there. I want that dead. I want to protect that live rocket there. Full health rocket. I can literally start destroying these other... Well, I need to spare this cannon until I capture this city, but I can literally start destroying them. There's a rocket. Ouch. Alright, let's find where this rocket is. Death. You can go in there. You can start searching for shit. And we can just start moving in. So, the question becomes... Might as well kill that sub. Not in there. Is it in here? And a battleship, why not? That's not a very good tech score. That's not a very good tech score whatsoever. And also probably going to be a shit speed score, too. We'll see what happens. Bang. I know there's a rocket in there somewhere. Where is it? There it is. All right. Actually, you can finish that off. You can finish that off. Park your ass there. I think we're about good. And I forgot to build more. Side slip. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hold the fucking phone. Artificially inflate our tech score. Okay, that's going to die the next hit. Okay. Ouch. 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 Oh, battleship. I didn't realize, in all this infernal mission, I haven't actually talked about Sonia yet. Kanbei's daughter. She's the brains, Kanbei is the muscle. Extended vision in Fog of War. If you're playing against her, she has the annoying question mark HP. And she has improved counterattacks. Enhanced vision, useless when you're not in Fog of War. And Counterbreak. Almost useless when you're not in Fog of War. Because she gets like 150% counterattacks. And her units are completely average. Which is interesting because. Makes her interesting because. We haven't met Sensei yet, but Sensei has reduced firepower on his vehicles. And Kanbei is just expensive everything. So. Found the lab map. Atta girl. I can finish this off now, right? Fuck it. We're done. It's gone. We were unlucky, nothing more. And now we must retreat. Good job, Sonia. You did pretty good. We got beat up, but we won. I'll take that A rank. I didn't realize the speed score was that lenient. I probably could have gotten my tech score up, but... I'll take that. 32 days. That's a beast of a mission. Alright. Now time for the next three missions to come up. That's a fun one. That's not a fun one. That's also a fun one. I figure we should do this one next time. But we'll decide. That way we proceed in some sort of normal mission order. Until then. Welcome back to Advance Wars 2, Black Hole Rising Hard Mode. You know what? Let's meet Sensei. The battle is joined. Excellent. See it, a whirling desire to see it all destroyed. How much for me time? I want to see Adder back in an Advance Wars game. Adder is such an easy villain to hate. Alright, Sensei. Alright. Oh, can't have that had me. Don't grasp what I'm telling you, boy. And you've got no hope of defeating me. Ten days. Alright. Let's listen to this awesome theme. Sensei is a paratrooper. He is chill as fuck. He has strong infantry. His transports move one extra. That's all his transports. He's a paratrooper, but his landers, his APCs and stuff, all move one extra space. And he has weak. Pretty sure he has weak. Yeah, he has weak... Everything is, like, 90% firepower except his infantry mechs and his... Bertelcurpters! As you can see, his Bertelcurpters are very buff. And his other air units are completely normal. So... I'm gonna get a transport copter going. I'm going to try and get that transport copter over to this little thing here. We need to be very careful, because on this hard mode map, Adder has, cruisers. I'm going to move... I'll move that like that. I'm gonna get a tank going. Just because I need to get my, one second. Okay. What's our situation? In fact, you're gonna go in here. You're gonna grab that base. It's gonna really suck if that... Okay, good. I need to start ferrying infantry over there. Once I get that base, I can start getting mechs out. Alright. Whee! I want that. Alright, I'll take that. This tank could come along for the ride. I'm being very, very careful with this. Okay, I know there's a cruiser that's ready to swoop in out of the blue and, wreck my shit. Ouch! That's artillery. Hello, tank. I think I want an artillery of my own. I'll go here. I'm going to take a risk. And... what to do? I'll get a Bertel Corruptor going. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Son of a gun. Well, this is getting intense all of a sudden. Oh, shit! Boom. Alright. Looking good. Get my Bertel Corruptor moving. And we kind of need to beat him back from here now. That is a dead Bertel T-copter. Ouch, ouch. Ouch. It's a little close for comfort. Alright. I will put you down here. Okay, looking good there. That's actually really good. I'll take that. To cripple that cruiser, man. Alright, I need to wreck some shit. Alright, now that I got that back, I'll just pray he has no cruiser. Okay. Slowly building our way up here. Oh shit, hello. That's a cannon. Oh shit! That is unfortunate. I'm gonna have to kill these cruisers off. Alright. Rip. Alright. I need to get some tanks going here. I'll take that. Wow. Yeah, that beat me back really good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Sidewinder. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god. Hello. At least you exposed yourself to a... Alright, can you get in there? Okay. Yeah, I just want to see what's going on in there first. feel like an anti-air would do me good. In the meanwhile, what is Adder doing here? I'm gonna pop up here, see what he's got going on. Oh, there, Kay. Alright. Cool. Plop you there. This map is actually not too bad. Ouch. Artillery's hanging out here. Oh, shit. Oh! Okay, I got myself back. Ooh! Alright. We have a lot of business going on right now. And that business involves death. Alright, I'm gonna get started firing on those. I could stand to build a transport copter, maybe? I do want to get some infantry up in here. But yeah, if I get enough more, build more Bertelkerpters, and then he can't spawn this tank, so he's gonna kill that infantry next turn. Alright. Oh shit, hello. Oh shit. Alright. Shall we get a... Yep. This is the end. Oh yeah! Next spawn! Alright, now to figure out how to best... Rip. Oh, yes. Need to plop you there. Plop you there, that's death. Oh, that's not quite death, apparently. Okay. Alright. Shall we wreck some cannons? Then we'll pray that Adder does not have any. Whatchamacallit? Get you up here, move you along. We'll get more transports going, because we need to advance. Side slip. Can't a guy have a little fun? I think I said before, but Adder has the best CO power quotes in the game. And that's dead. So I need to track down a rocket. And I have a feeling there's cruisers here. Okay. I'm very hesitant to, Well, we may as well see what's there. Okay. I'm gonna put you... That won't sight that, though. Okay, that's clear. You have lots of ammo. You got the lots of ammo. Don't worry about it, bud. Why can't I get into there? I don't know, but we will deal. Alright. We'll do that. Then we'll just build more battlecopters. And a recon. And, yeah. We've pretty quickly turned the tides against Adder, because we start out on even... Oh, shit, that's two. Oh, shit, that's a dead T-copter. Hello, cruiser. Ouch, that's a medium tank. Rip. Okay, so. Okay, there's one rocket. Plop you in those woods. Now to figure out how to deal with this thing. Alright. Get you up in there. This is going to be very interesting to deal with. I want to save for a bomber. That might be the best way of going about this. Oh. Alright, mechs are coming about. Take that hit. Ooh, I'm dangerously close to being able to build a bomber. That's a dead battlecopter, but... That looks good. We'll see what happens there. If I attack straight out with that, is that a sacrifice I want to make? Oh shit. Hello. Now I'm playing too risky. I don't really want to do that. I need to be very careful here. Sideslip. Ouch, okay. Ouch, okay, that hurt. Ooh. 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 Ooh, hoo, hoo. All right, so we know. We have more to be concerned with here. Pull that off to save a little bit of score. It might work, but it... Wow, so there are two missiles there for me to worry about. And you just... Oh, shit! Hello. There's a lot of shit going on here. Alright. Move that up. Move it on up, move it on up. If we just fucking charge everything. We'll get through this eventually. Nothing wrong with a good rush of battle copters. He's on planes. He can live ahead. Greater honor than you deserve. Alright. So we need to break through on this map. We need to break through on this map really badly. Oh, hello. Alright, this looks good. This sounds good. Paratroopers, put your hat and prepare to jump. Time for another airborne assault. Time for more mechs. Rip. All right. All right. You can have that one. I'll take that. And oh, hello. There's all kinds of shit hanging around here. I think I used up my battle copter credit, though. I got mechs, though! Mechs. Whoop. Butt. That they do. Alright. Yeah, that was a good superpower. I'd say. We've broken through pretty well here. We've broken through pretty darn good. I'm gonna block this base. Yeah. Just need to remember that there are two missiles there. Ow. Suicided! That's what you get, son. Alright, now. There you are. Get rid of that pesky rocket. You can have that. Alright. Okay. That means the other rockets are probably hiding, which means that's a dead battle copter again. Shit. So, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna capture that base. And then we're gonna just deploy lots of shit from it. We're also going. We have a tank here still. We're gonna capture this base, too. As long as we deploy a mountain of tanks from it now, we will be perfectly fine. Wow, I have a lot of funds. Holy shit. That second missile is gone, though. I guess I'll find out where it is. Fuck it. If there's only two of them, then they can't take us all out at once. We'll start building tech score then. Fuck it. Alright. One. Yep. Okay. Okay, I'm concerned with the amount of vehicle movements there. But what can we do? What we're gonna do... Okay. Rip. Good. Yes, this is good. I'm gonna put you there. And we can advance in relative safety, although that's kind of not good. That's still another dead battlecopter. But we only have a mountain of battlecopters. It doesn't really matter all that much. It only impacts our tech score. And we have a bomber, but we have to protect that bomber. That bomber is going to wreck shit. Another bomber. Because why not? I've gone back into rambling commentary mode, and I am so sorry. To be perfectly honest, this is the first time that I have played most of these maps on hard mode. I did played through some of it a while ago, but it's been a very, very long time since I don't want to do that. Right. It's been quite a long time since I've properly tackled any of these. Dead? Yep, dead. Ooh. 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 Mechs? Ooh. This creates an interesting dilemma. I wonder, though. Sensei's... Do I copter command? That is the question of the day. I might just do it. That anti-air is going to be a problem. That missile is going to be a problem. We're going to do it. If I get the extra copter firepower, we can start to do stuff. We'll take that damage. Okay, that's one down. Six HP does that. Alright. We'll kill. That's two units dead. Three units dead. Anything I can take out? That, actually. Alright. We're in business now. This is for all apparent purposes over. And I'm hoping we got that was enough for a perfect power score. We'll find out. Even if I look at the numbers, how many units he's produced, I don't know the numbers offhand. For how much this much gives you a perfect power score, this much does not. Alright. That is a lot of supplies. Oh yeah, you spawned there. I forgot about that. Wow. There's a huge fuckstorm of mechs sitting on my... you can leave. You can boom. You don't have neo-tanks yet. Okay, you need to... go boom. You need to go boom. You need to go boom. And finally, we'll drop you there. So that way we got the win guaranteed. And now, it's just a matter of... That's a lot of mechs. Oh! We've reached the unit cap! Yay! It won't be much longer before Adder is dead. Alright. Death. What was that? Rip. Rip. Woo! Good job, Sensei. Oh, that's nice. Sensei don't give a fuck. A bad day. We'll meet again, old man. This is not finished. You sound shocked. How'd we do? Oh yeah! Get in. Ho ho. That is indeed that, Sensei. 21 days, wow. And that's the three main Yellow Comet missions done.